Ah, Senador, ito ang pinaka-last na tanong. Tatakbo ba kayo bilang presidente sa 2010?
Sa tingin ko, oo. Kasi madami akong lupa.
Ah, marami kang lupa. Maraming salamat po, Senador Marilinha.
ASA is back. Here is Kirsten of our movie reviews. He is afraid. He is totally alone. He is 3 million light years from home.
E.T.
Correct. How about 12 from 08?
The day the Earth stood still.
Correct. How about the new movie of Ashley Tisdale?
Yeah, we're gonna bop to the top. Is it High School Musical 4?
Wrong. Aliens in the Attic.
Oh.
E.T., Aliens in the Attic, and The Day the Earth Stood Still are only some of the movies that were made to enhance our imagination regarding the celestial bodies. There are hundreds of movies having celestial objects as their topic. District 9 is one of them. Last August 26, 2009, District 9 was released here in the Philippines. District 9 is a sci-fi movie that is produced by a well-known director and an Oscar winner, Peter Jackson of the Lord of the Rings trilogy. This movie is based on the acclaimed short story documentary-style film by Neil Blomkamp, Cold Alive in Joburg. The story behind this fictional sci-fi film is all about an alien race are secretly forced to live in slum-like conditions in Africa, like refugees. In 1990, a huge ship bearing a scruffy alien population, nicknamed the Prawns, emerged over Johannesburg, South Africa. 20 years later, the hospitality by the human population has faded. The refugee camp where the aliens were located has worsened into a militarized ghetto called District 9, where they are quarantined and manipulated in crime. In 2010, the Armaments Corporation, Multinational United, MNU, is contracted to persuasively evict the population with Operative Vigus Van der Murray in charge. In this operation, Vigus is exposed to a strange chemical and must rely on his only two new prawn friends, Christopher and his son. Thank you, Kristen, for the movie reviews.
Here's Quisha for more of this news.
Yes, Marcus and Quisha, scientists found more than 300 planets outside our solar system. But last September 16, 2009, European astronomers confirmed that there was the first found rocky extrasolar planet, but it's so broiling hot, it's too toasty to sustain life. It orbits its star in just 20 hours. Scientists call it the lava planet. It was discovered first earlier this year. The planet's size is almost as the Earth's. Because it's close to its star, it gave more hope to scientists that they may still find more planets farther away, wherein the conditions are more in favor of life. One scientist also quoted that it's an evidence that we live in a crowded universe. The planet is called Corot 7b. Back to you, Trisha.
Thank you, Dear Sean, for that very astonishing report you got there. Good day to each and everyone. I am Trisha Lechuga, reporting for Astronomical Studies at the Ignition. It continued to be visible to China and then to Japan. Continue to be visible to China and then to Japan.
Yan, towards the end, dyan ka na. Okay na, okay na yung ano.
Good day to each and everyone. Today is a day for a new beginning, so get going.
They said that it was a very weird smell. And that it was a very weird smell. It's something akin to the smell of ozone and gunpowder. The smell of ozone and gunpowder. They said that it was... which blasted off last first week of September.
Makakaimong tagal.
Thank you, Francis, for that very informative. Kirsten McCurry in Hampton, Virginia.
Naka-record to.
Ay, hindi nga.
Oo.
Hello.
Okay na? Sige pa. Sige pa.
Hello.
Thank you, Kirsten. Report you for NASA's new technology.
Ay,
wala ko. Ay, kinayang electric pa, no?
Ay, sorry. Mag-i-election na naman ngayong taon. Hindi ka lang kung sino na boto ko ngayon.
Ha? Wait!
Yaya!
Okay, Angelina.
Okay.
Lobat
na ka.
Wait, Wait, mag-i-rego dyan.
And Angelina!
Yay! Inserting my iskal!
The sun's corona.